What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the iMessage or FaceTime activation error on your iPhone or iPad. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Some of your iOS device settings might be causing the iMessage and FaceTime activation error. First, open up your settings application. Under mobile data, make sure that mobile data is enabled for your primary SIM card. Next, tap on your Apple ID name. Here, select to log out of your account and log back in after a few seconds. This will make sure that this problem is not caused by your Apple ID account. If the problem persists, then head back to your main settings and tap on Messages. Here, ensure yourself that iMessage is enabled. The same goes for FaceTime. In some cases, content and privacy restrictions prevent you from properly activating iMessage and FaceTime on your device. In your settings, scroll back up and tap on Screen Time. Here, make sure that not only content and privacy restrictions, but also communication limits are disabled on your device. When using other devices using the same Apple ID account, then make sure to disable the Share Across Devices option. Next, in your General Settings, tap on Date and Time. Here, make sure to toggle the Set Automatically option on. This will make sure that the iMessage or FaceTime activation error is not caused by your current device settings. In case nothing helps you out, then make sure to update and restart your iPhone after making sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You can try visiting a site on your favorite browser or use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. This will allow you to see your average download and upload speed. In your General Settings, tap on Software Update. Here, make sure to download and install the latest iOS update before restarting your device. Restarting your iPhone or iPad will restart all processes, which can, in a lot of cases, fix the iMessage or FaceTime activation error you are getting. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.